muses so kind that are guided by wind on the ocean as well on the shore. Assist a poor bard how to handle his card without ceasing where billows do roar. Not of Cupid he sings, nor of country nor kings, or of any such trifle he thinks, but of seafaring, sail-making, gabbling, capering, grog-drinking hero John Hinks. When Jack comes on shore, he has money galore, and he's seldom cut short of a job. He can dress as well now as many can tell, with a good silver watch in his fob. Poor Jack in his life was ne'er plagued with a wife, though sometimes with lassies he links. He's a seafaring, sail-making, gabbling, capering, grog-drinking hero John Hinks. When inclined for to spend, he walks in with a friend, and with pleasure he sits himself down. He tips off his glass as he winks at the lass, and he smiles if she happens to frown. Like a rattling true blue, when the reckoning come due, on the table the money he clinks. That seafaring, sail-making, gabbling, capering, grog-drinking hero John Hinks. Bound home the other fall, we fell in with a squall near the northern head of Cape Friels. We were cast away without further delay at the thought how my spirit it chills. We were cast up on rocks like a hard-hunted fox, then of death and destruction he thinks. That seafaring, sail-making, gabbling, capering, grog-drinking hero John Hinks. Oh, Jack without fail was out in that same gale, having drove across Bonavist Bay. Oh, Neptune did rail while he handled the sail, and he had their two spars cut away. But Providence kind was so easy as the wind, and on seamen so constantly thinks. Save the seafaring, sail-making, gabbling, capering, grog-drinking hero John Hinks. Oh, death it will come like the sound of a drum, for to summon poor Jack to his grave. What more could he do? For you know all is true, 'tis the fate of both hero and slave. His soul soars afloat, so doleful and soft, while the bell for the funeral clinks. Oh, peace to that seafaring, sail-making, gambling, dog-drinking hero John Hinks.